by Demi Kozoko, one of the daughters of veteran Nollywood actor Prince Jide Kozoko, has been dragged into yet another scandal. Some months ago, a scandal of this kind was linked to the actress's name involving the husband of another actress, Bosa Lau. This time, a faceless Instagram user has called out by Demi Kozoko for allegedly sleeping with her husband in her matrimonial home for a week during her absence in Dubai weeks ago. According to the woman, the actress has since been bothering her husband for 2 million naira, being the charges for her services. The lady warned the pretty actress to stay away from her home or stand to lose her dignity. She threatened to destroy by Demi's career by releasing Ender photos supposedly taken by her lover. In reaction, by Demi placed a curse on the individual as she said that peace be far away from her if indeed she carried out the act.